For me, the most important thing is the story that I'm telling. Whether it's a scary set piece or a dramatic moment, it all comes down to the characters and if you care about them. Aquaman is very powerful, but what drives him comes from a very human place.
His story resonated with me instantly. He's not accepted here, not really accepted here. I definitely could identify with that.
I fell in love with the project and fell in love with Mira.
She's no damsel in distress. She's this strong, badass, empowered superhero.
With Aquaman, the trick and also part of the fun is designing a whole different world that we've never seen before. You're pretty much just limited by your own imagination.
There's just a whole lot of magic on this project. Once they put all these things together behind James's vision, it blows my mind still.
The appeal of it was to step into something else. You really are invigorated because of it.
You get to experience all these amazing worlds. We haven't been under the ocean yet. This is our outer space.
I keep going back to that inherent fascination that we have with the ocean. And if it turned on you?
Just the sheer vastness and the mystery of it. There's still a lot we don't know.
I've always known that I want to do an action movie. I get to be a big kid on the playground and cause trouble, blow things up.
Your body is constantly working. You're doing judo, jiu-jitsu, fight choreography.
After 4.5 months of stunt training, 6 days a week, you feel pretty superhuman.
I get to present Aquaman to the world in this really badass and cool way.
We have never seen this on screen. And that's the truth.
You get to fall in love with the idea of what it's like to have these powers and be a kid. And that's fun for the family, it's fun for everyone.
We want to create something interesting. We don't want the standard. James Wan can't do the standard.
Any great superhero story should make you feel that you've learned something from these characters. And you yourself have the ability to do good. And you don't need a cape to be able to do that.